Hi, it's Rhonda Sciortino. I have a question for you. Have you ever felt sad for, you know, really kind of no reason at all? Well, I have. I realized that after years and years and years of being a child advocate and knowing about the ways that people abuse kids and bad things that go on in the world, I realized that I had absorbed a lot of that pain. And after years and years and years of doing it, I had accumulated all this pain, and consequently, I just felt sort of down all the time. Not a real depression, it didn't inhibit me from living, but there was an undercurrent of sadness, even in the happiest times. And I realized that I wanted to make a change. That I know that all five facets of success are good relationships, good health, peace, joy, and financial provision, and that one without the others is really not real success. So I needed to get my joy back. So I wrote this book, 30 Days to Happiness. Looks kind of fluffy, right? Like it's not very substantive, but let me tell you that it is, because everything that I put in here is what I learned to do to get my joy back. So, you know, nothing's happened. Nothing changed in the world. People are still mistreating kids. There's a lot of bad things that go on in the world. But in the midst of all of it, I can be happy. And I want you to be happy. It's possible to be happy. So I hope you get a copy of my book, and I hope you find your joy.